Jennifer Scottsdale,
and I'm a NA3 mechanic.
My name is Rosalio Rosales. I'm an NA7 mechanic.
Everything's pretty easy. It's just, you know, remembering exactly what goes where and, you know, you take something apart, make sure all the parts go back where they're supposed to. There's always something to do. There's always something to do, no matter what, whether there's 500 people in here or two, there's always something to do. Oiling the lanes to the proper specifications, making sure all the machines are working as well as they're supposed to, because during a tournament, nobody's gonna stop. They're not. But as a day-to-day basis, there's cleaning to be done, there's making sure so many of the things out here, when you can't really check when there's a lot of people here, that you gotta make sure that they're good.
I started working for like a janitor, and they moved to, so I go to the back and start learning how to do the machines. And I go to the AMF school in 1990 or 1992, when I remember, go to the Virginia AMF school.
And right now, Rosie and Mr. Aguilar are training me. I've been a mechanic for a year and 5 months. So since June of last year.
I'm gonna be 46 and next April. 46.